If it wasn't for the freaking zombies! Some good cannoli. Don't feel bad. Everybody's gotta die sometime. Thank you. Some good cannoli.
You got here? Yours?
It says Rusty's on the front, don't it? Yeah, I ain't leaving this place again as long as there's zombies out there. You're welcome to stay if you want. A guy like you can come in handy.
Thanks, but I already got a day job. Now let's cut to the chase. Where's Frankie?
Well, my best guess would be he's being held by the Bonino gang. After the zombie outbreak, they started looking for him.
The Bonino gang? Who are they?
The Boninos rule this side of the city, everything south of the river. They don't get along so well with the Baluchios. They've been hitting the mattresses as long as I can remember.
And I'll go there and have a friendly chat with them. Where are they hiding?
Hiding? They got a joint right in the center of town. Real classy place. Nice girls, too. To get there, you gotta go through the back alleys. I wouldn't risk that on a broke dick dog. It's crawling with zombies out there, and the Boninos got goons all over town.
So what am I, a nobody? I can take a couple of stiffs walking around, and I eat goons for breakfast, capiche?
Whatever you say, pal. Good luck out there.